guys. I've just recently bought this DJI Spark. It's an absolute great little drone. I've had one issue with it. While I was flying, I'd been flying for about 10 minutes, just dropped out of the sky. And what happened, the battery couldn't have been clicked in well enough, and just come unclicked. I saw the battery drop, and then the drone dropped, fell over, landed on the lawn upside down. Didn't do us one bit of damage to it. I was just fortunate that the battery dropped out there and not in some area over water or over inaccessible place where I could have been flying. But just made me realize that to double check that the battery's clicked in properly. When you push it in, make sure you hear the click, and then I give it a bit of a move around the wriggle now to make sure the battery doesn't come out. Another thing, I made this adapter up. It was out of an iPad headrest holder. I just screwed a piece of light ply onto it, the same size as a mobile phone. Now I can use it on my controller on the Spark to run my iPad mini. I've got a Samsung Galaxy S9 and it doesn't want to hook up without the OTG cable. Other than that, the footage I've been getting, the flight, the way it handles has been A1. It's the only thing I can say to be cautious of is make sure the battery's clicked in. You could lose the drone and not find it again. Thanks, guys. See ya. Bye. I'm learning to fly. Burning good wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return. And the rocks might melt. And the seed may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down. I'll show you a tiny planet video I did and some sample still shots that I did at my friend's place. So hope you enjoy them. They were done on the Spark. Cheers.